Foot doesn't matter. Alright, so I've beaten this already, but I'm streaming and recording, so I can show my friend that is deployed. Oh, do I have Flux? Flux is on. Why is this? So yeah, this level, you use the detriment. I saw a video where he just builds detriments, but it doesn't work. It didn't work for me. So we're going to go... Oh, I meant to go find a web, but that will do. And I definitely need a paladin. Yeah, the last time when I did beat it, I think I got pretty lucky. Usually my AI gets overrun. I think Flux is on. I wonder if I tab out, will that screw up everything? I hope not. That is not what I wanted. So I'm gonna try and sneak down the middle here, take out the Big Berthas, and then try to come around this side, come back here, heal up with the funnel web, then I'm gonna come this way, and then finish coming this way. I'll probably destroy this with bombers, or if you ravens. Desher has a hard time against the paladins. I might be able to get it. I wonder if I could just walk down the middle. Yeah, the Big Berth is our problem. That's pretty helpful. I'll just go down the middle, see what happens. The problem is the Big Breath is my kill the funnel web, and I definitely don't want that. How many I do have two. Wow. I hear an ultimatum. Ooh. Alright, we need some bombers. We're gonna go... rats. Oh, I didn't even notice the Dante. Oh, he's dead. Commander? Yeah, you're dead. As long as he lives. Damage so heavily. I guess we'll be alright. Might actually lose him. We might lose. Oh my gosh, if we can get in there. Okay, he's got that. So maybe I'll save them then. They might not go for this. What am I building? That's still out. Well, I knew that would happen, so I didn't want to... Alright, maybe I didn't need to send that many. How are you so fast? I hear an ultimatum somewhere, right? Ooh. I'm gonna be in trouble. As long as I get that. Nothing here, right? So I think it's right here. I will need at least one, Oh my gosh. As long as they don't die. We're gonna have to retreat. To the death. Or maybe not. Put the Merlin in accident. I think this should do it. At least I didn't lose my detriment. How's this one doing? Oh, you're kidding me! Well, hopefully I can win before they die. Because then I get both the objectives. I think we're gonna get it. Woo! Okay, didn't lose any detriments. I mean, yeah, if I set them by themselves, they just get killed by everything. Okay, sweet. Yes, I already beat that one. Stop recording that.